And then Wednesday cooler could find a little bit of that wintry mix. Saima?
Thanks, Hallie. It's the story of two elf brothers and their quest to find magic and spend another day with their father. Onward from Disney Pixar has a Metro Detroit connection. And here to tell us about it is film critic Tom Santilli.
That's right.
From Movie Show Plus. You can see it today at 10:30 a.m. on TV 20 Detroit. Thank you so much for being here.
Absolutely. Great to be here.
I am very curious about Onward because my four-year-old just wants to go to theater. So tell me a little bit about how there's a Metro Detroit connection.
Yeah, so director, co-writer of the film, Dan Scanlon, who also directed Monsters University and has been with Pixar for several films, he actually he's the one behind Onward, and he's from Clawson, Michigan, mm-hmm. Originally. Went to Clawson High School. He was in town recently to promote the film, and I had a chance to sit down and chat with them.
Yeah, you know what? I think we have a clip of that, so let's go ahead and check this out.
All right.
Why don't you tell people a little bit about this movie? Where was the genesis of it? How did it come to be? And I know that reading your bio a little bit, that the themes in the movie, I feel, are very personal to you.
Yeah, my father passed away when I was a year old, and my brother was only three. So as you can imagine, we don't remember him at all. Always wondered who he was and how we were like him. Mm-hmm. And that question was the beginning of Onward. How are we like him? And that led to this sort of wish fulfillment thought of what if we could spend one day with him? What would we say? What would we learn? And that really was the beginning of it, of the film.
You see, I feel like it's a fun fantasy movie, but I think, do we have to bring tissues?
Always with Pixar, you could expect a little bit more than your normal animated film. So yeah, if you're prone to that sort of thing, you might want to.
Okay, will do. Right, let's talk about some other things coming up.
Sure.
Simpsons, there's a short film?
Yeah, so The Simpsons, people sometimes forget that The Simpsons began as shorts, you know, on The Tracy Ullman Show. But
you're right.
They now are brought back. Disney now owns The Simpsons with their purchase of acquisition of 20th Century Fox. So there's a Simpsons short featuring Maggie that will play in front of Onward in theaters.
And still not growing up, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. They've remained quite the same.
I'm always waiting to see if they're ever going to grow
up. I know, right?
All right, so let's talk a little bit about the next James Bond film as well.
Yeah, so, you know, with the coronavirus, which is a huge topic, obviously, and on everybody's mind, the studio behind the new James Bond movie, No Time to Die, has actually delayed the movie. It was supposed to open in April, and it was pushed all the way till November, just because of fears. A lot of it was box office fears. Mm-hmm. They were afraid, especially overseas, with all the theaters being shut down in China. It's like 70,000 theaters in China have been shut down due to this virus. So, yeah, there's a lot of fears, and they're just wanting to make as much money as they can with the new Bond movie. We're actually going to be talking on our show, on Movie Show Plus, in the next couple weeks. I'm going to be mm-hmm. sitting down with a microbiologist, like specialist in this field, and we're going to be talking in terms of effects on, you know, what people should be thinking of in terms of movie theaters and going out in public and stuff like that.
Oh, interesting.
So we tackle all kinds of stuff on the show.
Okay, so you can see Movie Show Plus today and every Sunday.
That's right.
At 10:30 a.m. on TV 20 at movieshowplus.com. All that information is there on your screen. Real quick, I'm going to put you on the spot. What is your favorite movie so far of 2020?
It's The Way Back, which is out this weekend, starring Ben Affleck, which is, it's a really good movie, and everybody should go see it.
All right. Surprisingly
good.
Thank you so much, Tom, for that, and we will be right back. Thanks for being here this morning.
Thank you so much.
The days are getting longer, my boy.